Yeah, does anyone know? There's a guy streaming War C right now. Does he have extra privileges from the development team, or is he streaming it like, I don't know. Or does anyone know? Like, does he have special privileges, or he has permission? Oh, nice. I hope he contacted Twitch though, anyways.